Excuse me, Mr. Whitefield, can I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can. I'd be delighted, actually. Well, just, who are you?
Oh, yeah, no problem. I'm Ryan from the local newspaper. Like, that way, somewhere.
Okay, so,
but whatever.
Yeah.
And,
Okay, so, what's your first question?
My first question is, I wanted to know why you wanted to become a speaker. Like, what motivated you? Like, why you chose to do this, give up your life, you know? It started back, actually, when I was really young. My mother would read me the Bible, and I was interested for a little until I got to your age. What are you, like, 15 years old, maybe?
No, I'm 13, actually.
Wow, pretty impressive.
Why, thank you.
But anyway, I was your age, and I started to fall away from God a little. Found God again when the Wesley brothers showed up to me. I was like 20-ish, you know.
Wow, man. So you didn't know God for like 5 years, and then you got to where you are now?
Correct, actually.
That's pretty cool that you left God and came back to Him. I mean, I couldn't have done that.
Yeah, it is pretty hard, isn't it, I guess.
I just one more question for you.
How long do you plan on preaching?
Like, forever? Until you die? Do you plan on preaching for a year? Are you gonna retire?
You know,
I'm gonna do anything
fun
with your life?
If you just ask me that question. And I'm gonna keep saying the same thing. I'll preach until the day I die. I will not take a break from preaching God's word throughout these colonies. They need God. And I won't give up.
Wow, that's really amazing. I mean, I have a hard time just talking to my friends about God, but talking to people, and then let alone people you don't know, and people in front of a group, wow.
Yes, God chooses certain people to do His work. I have been chosen as one of those people.
Oh, trust me, I believe that.
Well, thank you for your time, Mr. Whitefield. I told you this would be a quick interview, and please, have a nice day.
No. Thank you. It's my privilege to be interviewed by you.
Thanks, you too. See ya.
Yes, have a nice day.
See ya.